122 pounds, the Global Wrestling NXT Champion, the Real Team, T.J. Adams.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent, representing the Republic, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 255 pounds, Dallas, KuyKenDall.
Some criticize this talent for their desire to win at all costs. Some call them desperate.
You know what? Anyone who thinks a strong desire to win is desperate is clearly a loser.
Strong desire to win? The tactics that superstar employs can be downright dangerous.
It's a tough business, Saxton. Dangerous men and women all over the place.
Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Now reaching deep into the night.
Oh boy, this one. Pity combination.
Imagine winning this way.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. He got whipped into that corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Counters.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Big impact.
Trap the arm.
Arms are hooked, opponent trapped into the powerbomb.
Staved off that attack.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner. This match blinded him down a little.
Uh-oh, way too slow.
Diving moonsault. And shoulders are down. And he kicks out at two.
He thought he had it. Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs.
And you...
Trapped here.
Look at this, look at this! Pound it away! Oh, and that'll break it up.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Modified surfboard.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Great counter.
Up and
oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner. He left an opening.
He must have seen that coming.
Standing drop kick.
It helps.
He's struggling. And look at this now. crossface.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Put down face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Carefully measured knee drop.
In this man tonight.
Oh, stomping away. He switches it back around. Turn off the lights. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. Can he shut the door on this one?
Reciprocating the initial reversal. He's got him scouted. Enabled to counter.
Great balance.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the real team, T.J. Adams.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make.